Good evening, everyone. Anybody.
Have you tried 5-Hour Energy lately?
Sorry, my mute wasn't off on my of my Twitch channel. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to, he has risen.
He has indeed.
Welcome to Gaming, Scripture, and Commentary. Two Christian gamers playing games, talking about Jesus, and giving crap to each other. And anything else happens, come up. I am Ken, a.k.a. Kenathan, and this is my good friend Norman.
Yep, that's me.
Welcome to this episode of Upstairs, Champions Online, and the Gospel of John. And kick some bad guy butt.
Hopefully.
So, you came in, you heard me playing the song Wipeout on the Safaris, and I happened to be on my screen on my ice board, you know, surfing as the music was playing. So it's pretty cool there, you know. Before we start,
as it wasn't a cutscene.
Yeah, almost thought it could be a cutscene, you know. Before we start, say prayer first. Dear Heavenly Father, please bless this endeavor. Let us serve you by sharing your word and your truth with others. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on the cross for our sins. Help us to continue to grow in our relationship with you and to share your word with others so they can be blessed and grow. Your will be done and not ours. In Jesus' great and glorious name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We are still set in the Gospel of John. We are tonight on chapter 18, verses 12 through 18. So get out your Bible, or it's the old-fashioned kind, an app on your phone or tablet, or a website such as BibleGateway.com, Bible.com, or BlueLetterBible.com. We were unbroadcasting, it's not really a word. We were not broadcasting last week because somehow my OBS was not talking to Twitch. I'm not sure what was causing it, but I did some work today just to refresh some things, and it's working now, so here we are. Now, mind you, we could have still had broadcasted, recorded it, in other words, and then shared on YouTube, but we decided, nah, what's the point? So.
Yep. If it ain't live, why bother?
Then again, most people, if they are watching this, are not watching it live anyway. So
doesn't matter. We know
that
it's live.
That's right. That's what makes it. So I was playing Wipeout because we're doing Champions Online Whiteout Zone. As you can see on my screen there, it's all Whiteout, and one of the quests listed there is Whiteout. So it's inappropriate to play the song Wipeout. Or we could say we weren't playing Wipeout. We were playing a song, White Out.
Yeah, but it wasn't a White Out song.
I'm playing it right now. Here's the tune.
I can't hear it.
You can't. I can. The audience can.
I can't. Oh, where are you?
All right, anyways. Huh? Where am I? I'm in White Out.
Yeah. Oh, yes, I am too, and
yeah,
I don't see
I'm
you.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I haven't invited you. Misfortune. Invite your team.
Hey! I will accept this invite.
Alright, so, anyways, we are in John 18, 12 through 18. So we were reading from the New King James Version. So the two sections, it starts out with before the high priest. Last time we were on here, we were talking about the betrayal and arrest when Judas came up, gave Jesus a kiss, and they arrested him, you know. So now he's before the high priest, which is illegal. It's still late night, early morning, still nighttime, basically, you know, and really an illegal formation. I mean, even on Jewish laws, this is not right. So they're all doing this in a very highly unethical fashion, you know, but they didn't care.
And bad too.
Then the detachment of troops and the captain and the officers of the Jews arrested Jesus and bound him. And they led him away to Annas first, for he was the father-in-law of Caiaphas, who was high priest that year. Now it was Caiaphas who advised the Jews that it was expedient that one man should die for the people. And Simon Peter followed Jesus, and so did another disciple. Now that disciple was known to the high priest and went with Jesus into the courtyard of the high priest. Speculation is that the person who went in with Jesus was John. Peter stood at the door outside. Then the other disciple who was known to the high priest went out and spoke to her who kept the door and brought Peter in. Then this servant girl who kept the door said to Peter, "You are also one of this man's disciples, are you?" He said, "I am not." Now the servants and the officers who had made a fire of coal stood there, for it was cold, and they warmed themselves. And Peter stood with them and warmed himself. So we'll do more next time, you know, when he's questioning the high priest, you know.
You're going to leave us hanging with only one denial?
Yeah, I know. I was thinking that too. But then next part is where he's questioned by the high priest. So John doesn't do his denials in a 1-2-3 fashion, you know.
Okay.
Well,
it brings the tension up.
We could do
that. Make people tune in.
I guess
because they'll wonder. Know. Hey.
Now Simon Peter. No, I'll be. Well, yeah, never mind. Okay, no. We're go in order. Okay. So.
Yep.
I always one of those speculations things where it's like, okay, so Judas betrayed Jesus to the authorities for 30 pieces of silver, you know.
Yep.
And we always consider the fact that we all knew that John denied Christ. Did three times, you know. And I keep wondering at times, is how much is that different from a betrayal? You know, I mean, didn't Peter, by denying Jesus three times, betray him?
In a way, yes.
I mean, it's almost like, I know that what Judas did was a lot different, right? But it's like, I look at this thing, where, you know, they all 12 betrayed Jesus, okay? You know, obviously 11 came back because Judas killed himself, you know? But they all vanished.
Judas killed himself.
Right, so that's what I said, right?
Oh, I thought I heard a different name, but you can play it in the tape.
Judas killed himself, yeah.
Okay.
So, I wrote down a note one time, you know, on this chapter 18, right?
Mm-hmm.
I called it betrayal, okay? You know, but that's also because it says, because Jesus, right? But, I don't know where I got this from. Anyway, 600 soldiers and priests came to arrest Jesus. I wonder if the authorities thought there would be a huge crowd to control when they came, not the disciples. Someone's speculation is based on the contingent of the words being written as about 600 soldiers. It's a lot of soldiers to arrest one person, okay? Backsliding is from a person, not a place, you know? Well, yes.
Well, you have to remember also that Jesus had more than just 12 people following him.
True. At one point, after his ascension, there was 120 people in the upper room when the Holy Spirit came.
Yep.
Wait, this is not... This is someone else's... But it's about backsliding, okay? A reliance on the flesh when faced with opposition. A reluctance to stand alone when in the wrong company. A refusal to identify with Christ when threatened by the outcome. A rejection of the truth regardless of the consequences. And the results of backsliding is the absence of God's presence, the absence of God's protection, the absence of joy and peace, and overwhelming grief and defeat. Okay, must be I got that from a pastor somewhere. Anyways, I always thought about betrayal, you know, and what Peter did, you know. And of course, you think about it, right? That the Jews are betraying their own law. By having him go to Ananias first, okay, who wasn't the high priest, right? His father-in-law, but he was still a respected member because he was the high priest, you know. And it's like that was illegal. So it was a betrayal of the Jewish law to this. I mean, eventually they're going to betray him by giving him up to the Romans, you know. And the Romans are going to betray their law because he said basically, I find this man innocent, you know. And they crucified him because they're like, hey, we want to make people happy, you know.
Well,
hold up, Trail. Sorry, go ahead.
I was going to say, the main job of a governor was to keep the peace. So Rome didn't really care what went on out there as long as you paid your taxes and didn't riot.
Except when Pilate washes his hands, you know.
Well,
He's like, I find no, I find this man innocent. He says, I'm not, I'm doing this, okay?
Nope, he's just, I'm just giving, according to him, I'm just giving him to you guys. You do what with him as you so choose.
Yeah. I mean, obviously the Romans had no function in killing someone, you
know? Oh, no. He killed lots.
So next time will be more questioning as we get further and deeper into this. This is the first starting point, especially when people talk about whether or not Jesus was on a swoon theory or whatever, right? Was he dead? I mean, they're like, well, no, no, he wasn't really beaten that badly, right? So he probably just swooned on the cross. Like, well, guess what? This starts the whole thing. He hasn't been up all day, okay? He's going to be, you know, interrogated at night. So basically he's going to start the ball rolling where he's going to be up for 48 hours, don't you know? Because now we're into Friday, for early Friday morning. It was Thursday, so he was up Thursday morning, did stuff, had his supper, went over to sweating to the point of despair with the bloody sweat, right? And now he's being dragged off to Ananias, and as these things goes on, he's going to be questioned and then beaten. You know, the Jews will beat him, and then the Romans will beat him and actually lash him with the cat. Was it the very terrible thing? Anyway, so
yep, cat and tails.
Cat. That's what I thought it was. So yep. Do you have any questions, any thoughts, comments? You know, talk about things. Let us know. Post it in the description below in the commentary or comments, and we will get back to you on this. Let's go do a quick check on YouTube and see. Do we have anybody who has made any comments in the past?
Ooh.
I check this all the time, and I usually find them empty. So we find ourselves empty. Okay.
Skunked again?
Just my one post I made 7 months ago.
Oh.
Where I said, hello, everyone.
Well, you need to post more.
Or something. I don't know. Even though you said you go to YouTube, you can see that people do click on the video sometimes. You know, some have views, right? But not like they have tons of views, you know, but they have some views, you know, like, let's see, we have, how do I see the views? Oh, wait, look under videos. Nope, yeah. Yeah, so like the last one, episode 74 had 3 views, you know.
Same. But you're becoming a phenomenon.
Episode 2 had only 1 view, probably just me.
Yeah,
episode
probably.
3 had no views. 71 had 3 views, you know, so.
Hey, the slow burn.
Wow, wait, this one's locked. They can't watch this because it's locked.
Well, that's not good. That's probably screwing up the whole thing.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, yep.
Okay, anyways, done with that. Let's go back to our shindig here. Nobody in the chat channel here. All right, see, wait, where you at? You see my surfboard?
No.
Where are you at?
I'm right next to just the car because you have to come down and talk to him. Are you in a different winter wonderland?
Number 2.
I'm in number 1.
Hang on. I go to you.
I don't know if you can change it.
I can't.
Okay.
Wait, changing interests of this map is not allowed. Okay, how do I do that then?
There you go. You can't change it.
Do I leave and come back?
Well, I think we probably should leave together and come back.
Yeah, let's do that. Go to the plane.
Go to the plane. The plane!
The plane! It says, oh, we are.
It says, no return.
Yeah, I saw that. I mean, there's a plane. On the plane, right? All right. Return to William City.
Okay. So I am in Renaissance Center number 1.
I am in number 1.
Okay. Now if we come to this plane and we go in as a team, it better put us in the same one.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I am here.
Okay.
Number 1. Oops. Oh, cutscene!
What?
Cutscene.
Yeah.
It's announcing it to everyone.
I think they see it. There we go.
Delta Airlines says I should use my Sky Miles to buy a magazine.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. They have Playboy or Penthouse.
It's probably propaganda.
That's a joke.
You gonna get Playboy or Penthouse?
No, I'm just. I did get the. Do I hear my
swimsuit notes? Edition?
The Weekly Standard that way. I see your arrow now. Wait, where am I at?
Right down here.
I know. What am I over here for?
What?
Okay, I'm gonna sit on the ground now.
Where's your ice sled?
Right here. Come to me.
Where? What? Where are you? Oh, way the heck over there. Come over here to Justicar. Talk to him.
Oh, yeah. Is my sled?
Yep. That's what the silver Smurfer uses.
The situation. Understood. Oh, what? Cap to...
Examine agent... Agent... Communication array. Array Alpha.
Oh, yeah. Examine... What? We're doing... Wait, hang on.
Going to Alpha.
Alright, here we go. Where is it at? Oh, it's right
here. Right? Red circle. There it is.
Oops. Not invisible.
Oh.
Examine. Oh, very good. Never mind. Now I do array Bravo. Oh,
another array. Hey, there's an exclamation point over there for you, I think.
Oh, crap. Pistol.
Yay! Pistols are good.
No problem with the surfboard that that keep the arrow key up. I mean, you can push the pressure key to keep flying. Otherwise, gravity pulls you down.
Yep. One of the problems I've always had with surfboards. I got a gun.
So did I. Is this a quest gun? Nope. Unlocks costume piece device. Oh, okay. Wait, why didn't it work?
I don't know.
I said, if you equip it, you'll be able to trade it. Yes. Oh, well.
Oh, there's a big guy over here. This one.
I got on top of the array.
Good.
That's funny. Now what?
I got an excess key.
Array Delta now. Oh! That's a lag spike there, man.
That way.
Oh, server not responding.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right, I'm back.
You're back? Good.
All right, now we go up. Oh. Clearly, it's okay for you, right? Oh, look. Item here for me. It is the access code.
Huh. I shot this guy and he won't die. Why are you jamming us? I'm not jamming you. He thinks we're jamming him.
Oh, cutscene.
Cutscene.
Just a car. Oh, over there. Over there. It's coming
back. A spaceship.
Are you jammed the signal. It couldn't land in the appropriate place, you know. Gee whiz, you know, that's a terrible thing. We just made a plane crash or assistance to anyone
who might need it. Spaceship crash.
I can't find you some additional backup. Yes, sir. Come in. Do you copy? Come in.
Yes, we copy.
Talking to us?
Yeah, oh. See, we're listening.
Meet up with them and the coordinates I'm transferring to you now. Alright, so. Wrong direction. Do 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 do. Two girls for every boy.
Sometimes I wish I could shoot you right in the surfboard.
What's this? It's a... What's it? Wait, where are you at? Oh, I'm in the wrong spot.
Where are we? Well, speak with Steelhead Trooper. Where's the trooper?
I don't know. Wait, here.
I see a head.
He's lying on the ground, man. He's lying on the ground.
Oops.
They appeared.
Why is he lying on the ground?
Find the other members of my team. Hurry.
Huh.
All right. Here is. Oh. A wolf. Growl like a dog.
Yeah, I don't know why there was a dinosaur sitting there, but
oh, dinosaurs over here too. Ooh. But I don't see. I see a bunch of small.
Where are
circles.
These people?
I know.
There's some more dinosaurs. Hey, there's a person. Found one. Wait a minute, dinosaurs are attacking.
One over here too. All right. Examine the
this
body.
Trooper lies dead in the snow.
This guy is appeared to have been mauled by something particularly savage. There is, however, a faint smell of burning flesh. Closer examination reveals marks from some sort of energy weapon.
Well, this is the third guy we found. Okay, so now we have to find number two and number four. Energy weapon, huh?
Oh, there's an inner circle over here.
Oh, there's a crashed vehicle.
I see an eye over here, too. Okay, I found another.
Another guy?
Yeah.
Good.
I kill the soldiers first.
Oh. Alright. I found one.
Examine.
Okay, I like Easter eggs.
The burn marks from an energy weapon are particularly obvious here. It doesn't quite look like something the locals use.
This one looks like it's been mauled by something particularly savage. There is, however, a faint smell of burning flesh. Close examination reveals marks of some sort of energy weapon. So, mauled and shot. Why did we not get credit for that guy?
Dead in the snow, frost already forming on his skin. His neck is twisted at an odd angle, an expression of surprise on his face.
Huh.
Wait, yeah? Why isn't that giving me credit for that?
Well, that must have been one of number third.
It's the... what's the I? That's the one I found over there one time.
I think I refound your number one that you found.
Okay, so another guy looks like... here's a body. You see this guy says... the burn marks. Yeah, see... I don't know what's going on here, man.
Well, we got one more guy to find. I don't see him anywhere.
Okay, this is weird, because you've got this guy here. I'm going to go over here for a minute. Nope. According to this, it's over here. That's the guy I just got. So...
where is this guy? I keep seeing an eye for him, but I don't see...
I know. One, two, three. Okay, so...
there's somebody. I don't know if we've seen this guy before.
I have.
This guy?
Yeah.
Oh, so where's... okay.
So one more... here's a problem. I guess we've seen the three here. We're going three, one, two, three.
Right.
Hey, where's the fourth body? Here's the third. No dead body here. But here's a crash site.
Yeah, watch out. We'll be messing with the crash site soon enough. Come on, dead body. Where are you? No, I don't remember it being this hard the last time. Of course, it was a while ago.
I'm not finding anything.
And you're outside the circle if the circle is defining where to look.
I don't think the circle is defining where to look. There's that one guy. Oh, here's this guy. Nope. Wait. That's one.
Oh, and I'm way outside of the circle.
Two. I found four bodies now, okay?
You found four?
Oh, we just Sergeant Blair over here. He said find the other members, okay? So Blair said to go find them. That's one. So I found one. So one, two, three so far. Where's the fourth then? I'm gonna have to look up this thing.
I've almost got all of the search area ungrayed, so. Yeah, that's weird.
Alright, hang on a minute. I'm gonna take this out. Champions.
Online.
Champions. Snow crash. YouTube videos, but where's the...
That's Sergeant Blair again. He's just going to say, hurry and find him.
That's nothing.
Doesn't give us any hint.
Oh, there's a YouTube video. Hang on, man.
Showing where to look?
Yeah. Situation. Turn that thing off. Turn it off. Blow up. Dead body. Dead body. Who's that? I think I already saw that one. Dead body. Oh, now you're... Oh, person finished it. Okay, hang on a minute. Number three body they're looking for, looks like. Third fallen trooper. Alright, come on. Where's the fourth one? Alright, the person is running. Oh. It's not a body. It's not a body, it's just a sign of a struggle.
There's no body, just a struggle?
Yeah, the person was just here. Ran over... Where'd he go? Is this the third body? I see, check this out, man.
Well, that's a body.
I know, I think it says. That's the first. Okay, number first. Okay, first. And you find the third one. Over here. No, I said one. Where'd it go? Yeah, two. Oh, here we go. Right here. Here we go. Found it. There we go. Now back to Sergeant Blair. Okay.
Oh, and he's not even a body. That's terrible.
Nope, exactly. That was the thing. Yep. You're back? I didn't expect for you to return. So soon, I mean. You found the bodies of my teammates, but some of the others might have been taken? Maybe they took hostages. We should go to the crash site if the others have been taken. I imagine they'd be taken there. Yes, we should go at once. I fear I'm too injured to assist you. I'll wait here. We should go, but then I'm too weak. All right.
Yeah.
You stay there, buddy. Be right back, okay?
I don't trust him. I think he's setting us up.
It's an alien crash site, you know? This is XCOM. Yep. Oh, look! Look, there they are! In little cages. Behind you.
Behind you? Or behind me? Behind me what? Oh, there they are.
They were hiding in the snow.
That one's gone. That one's gone.
Survive the assault. That's 1 of 5.
They're tough little suckers. many more of these guys do we have to kill?
This is the third wave, or the fourth wave. So it's fourth wave, one more wave to go. Captives.
Here's something for you.
Psychic.
What's he got to say? Okay, we complete the first.
Clicking on the complete issue button will move players to the next map in the issue automatically. Yeah. Do not click on this. Okay, ready?
Sure.
I need the next issue. Okay.
All right. Hey, look at that! It's loading it.
Loading.
Doesn't look like we went anywhere.
We went nowhere, but I guess I understand. All right, now we have to do a cutscene.
We're coming to get us. We weren't sure how long we were going to survive. Those creatures. We need to head back to Steelhead and rally a larger. Who's that?
What's this cartoon now in front of us?
Hello. He looks like me. Imposter! Shoot him! What? No, I'm real. Yeah, that's just what an alien would say. I've been stuck in this cage with you the whole time. I can't be an alien.
What? Ice glow green. Oh, that
guy. Uh-oh. There's right behind me. That's not fair. There's a 6,000 shot for you.
Alright. Head to Ice Station Alpaca.
What do we want to go to an alpaca for?
Ice Station Alpaca. What? The personnel of Ice Station Alpaca have braced themselves with the storm, aware of the alien menace and inclement weather, headed their way. Lieutenant Douglas. Oh, sorry. They're fighting now. I'm reading the ride with only a few enforcements to secure the perimeter. Try to sort out what might be solved. Communication down, ice stations cut off in the outside world.
Yuck, look at this, I'm all dirty. I'm wearing my white costume too.
Yuck, that's terrible, man.
It is pretty bad.
Okay, to meet Lieutenant McKenzie outside building number 4.
Well, it's building number... Here's building number 4. What'd you say?
We best got moving, Archibius. There's a heavy storm coming, and we've got a lot of sort out before we're done, eh? A Sakaar sent me out to here and says, I know these folks, eh? He figures that between you and me, we can undercover who any masquerading aliens are, eh? Sorry.
It's way too many A's.
I'm trying to be, you know...
Canadian?
Yes. Tell me more, tell me more. Peter Benning, space doctor. Mr. Steele is a geologist. Mr. Keith Childs is a real smart guy. Mr. Jane Clark. Diana Norman. Ooh, Diana Norman. Samantha Cartier, for the SG-1 fans out there.
So we have to go investigate building number one. Which is number one. There's two. There's three.
Oh, nice, you're all labeled. There's one.
There's one. Oh, bad guys.
This man. He was at peace, you know.
I don't know why they get all spinny on us.
Like a detection.
Other than to get us muddy.
Like a cloak. I mean, like a shell, you know, like a webbing. Almost just like, you know. I mean, so.
Uh-oh.
Wait, this building is definitely bigger than. This building looks bigger on the outside. On the inside. Whatever. All goes down. Look at that. Ooh. Into the shadows. Into the pit.
And the
pit
pendulum.
Of despair. Oh, there's someone.
There's somebody in there. They say.
Dr. Frank Steele. Oh, they're saying they're not aliens.
Yeah, I don't trust them. Guess I'm. It seems that they're okay.
What, is there a way to find out?
Well, Ben's okay, Steele's okay, and Norma. Norman. Norman, are you okay?
Steele, Norman.
Norman's okay.
Yep.
As I figured he would be. Hey, there's somebody in there, too.
Clark. Got Clark.
Clark.
Okay, Cartier. Okay then. Are you finding to McKinsey?
Like the team leader can radio.
Where are you at?
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Find radio. Oh.
I don't know. Hit the button.
Yeah, I see it.
Just hit the F.
Okay. Guess what? See what it said?
Who's your suspect? I didn't see what
Who's
it
your
said.
Suspect? Oh. I hate to think that any of our people might have been taken as aliens, but it seems to be the case. Team leader, I'll need you to tell me who you suspect. We'll put them under guard until we can sort it out.
Clark.
Norman or Steele.
Clark.
I'm Clark. I'm going to interview Clark again. What if the aliens are refugees? What if they're just as afraid as we are? Would you please check on the dogs? I'm afraid they've been forgotten in the chaos of the wizard and the aliens. Oh, what if the aliens hurt them? What if they hurt the alien? That would be awful. Right, who's the other one? Check. Norman, right?
Yeah, but there was Steele also.
Norman, oh wow, Arcavius, we're doing okay in here so far. I was able to check in with McKenzie before the blizzard rolled in and cut us off, but he said he was sending help. Alien is crazy. It was Steelian. What do you want? I have a lot of work to finish. I'm not an alien. I'm just a regular guy who studies geology. I just want to get out of here. Wait. Geology. Steele is a geologist? Hang on a minute. Radio McKinsey, researcher. Tell me more. Steele is a geologist. The kind of guy who'd give you the shirt off his back in a blizzard. Hopefully, we'll come to that. Who's the other one? We're supposed to do pet. Clark is the other team's xenobiologist. He's usually this one who handles the sled dogs out here and has a way with critters at all time. Okay, she was concerned with the dogs.
Yep.
Norman is also a biologist, botanist, who came out here after a tour of Monster Island studying the plant life there. She had a rough time adjusting to the cold weather. Are we done here first? It was something playing happy with the communication. No, it was. That's Aiden's nosy tights. I have a lot of important work I need to be going. Okay, who do you think?
I hate to say it, but I'm thinking Norman.
Yep, me too. There we go. Okay, we'll keep an eye on Norman. All right, my guys will lead these folks to the building 4. Understood. Now what?
Let's say the guards.
Kitchen's guards will be able to escort this group, keeping their suspect under guard. Building 2, the next target. We gotta leave then. Go to building number 2. Exiting. Oh! Aliens.
Where?
Outside.
Oh. I just got to the door.
Alright, Blizzard out here.
There's building 2.
Why can't I fly?
I don't know. I think it's the Blizzard.
Oh.
Ooh, big bad guy.
The limitations to our abilities.
There, took care of him.
Am I grounded?
Yep. Where's the door to number 2?
Over here.
Yeah, gosh, even really more is. Of them.
Yeah. Right. Here, I'll go inside and then, okay, I'm gonna go to the dugout.
Gonna what?
Who let the dogs out? Woof, 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 woof.
Hey, there's Toby. A body here.
Toby!
Who's Toby?
I'm gonna name my next dog Norman. So I can call
be a good name.
I'll let Sarah out.
The body of a researcher.
Uh-oh. Is it Norman? Diana
no.
Norman?
This researcher looks as though he was attempting to flee before being cut down from behind.
Cut down from behind.
Yes, his butt has been sliced to ribbons.
The lights of building 2 flicker uncertainly, accompanied by this heady... No, I said... sorry. The lights... The lights of building 2 flicker uncertainly. Accompanied by this. No, I should do more of a Vincent,
Price. And go.
The lights of building 2 flicker uncertainly. Accompanied by the steady drip of liquid and intermittent snap of electricity, the body of a researcher lies on the ground. That was very good, I know.
I don't know about that being very good. It was strange. Hey, there's some bodies over here, too.
Entertaining. What do I got here? We go down. Nope. This building. Ooh, a lot of underground stuff here. Oh my gosh. It is so quiet. So eerie. What's happened here? There's no exit. I don't see anything. I mean, bodies lying everywhere. I feel trapped. Well, this is interesting. This door keeps moving.
Is there a door moving?
It doesn't open. It doesn't click on it, but it's moving. See it?
Oh, yeah. It's rotation.
Up and down.
It's trying to go up.
All right.
Okay. Maybe there's a control panel we have to work on.
Here is the... The xenobiology lab right here. Oh. Hello! No, sorry.
There's a body.
Deceased scientist. The name tag reads Dr. Shepherd. He appears to have been gutted. Oh my gosh. Huh. Jeez. I mean, you could even see the... there is no ID on this body. The head trauma is severe, but dental records will likely be able to sort out who this was. The scientist might have been the victim of friendly fire before or after the aliens attacked. It's hard to say.
Oh.
What's the purpose of this? This is 0 out of 4. Another guy here.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. The body of this researcher lies at an unnatural angle.
Ooh.
Yeah, well, here's a problem, though. The graphics don't look that way. All right, we found this lab. We gotta go to find the xenobotany lab, looks like.
Probably the door that doesn't open.
Oh wait. Yeah, now it's available. Wonderful.
Look for the Xenos. Here's a body.
Body over here too. Interacting. This unfortunate person was apparently dragged down by a mini clawed appendages.
Oh. This is not good.
Energy weapon marks make up the defensive wounds on this body.
Huh. This is weird. I can't do my own searching. Looks like I have to rely on your searching.
The late Dr. Stevens seems to have been trying to get cell service, probably to call for help.
Huh.
Now you gotta search the infirmary.
And he's dead.
Probably their door now. Wonderful. Yep. That which wasn't available now is. Enter the infirmary.
Hey, there's somebody in the corner.
Speak with this guy. Talk to Beckett. Glowing eyes in the dark. So many glowing eyes watching. I was watching. Get me out of here, please. You have to kick me out of here. That wasn't very good.
I don't trust him.
Yeah, he's an alien.
I don't see any eyes.
Here's Shepherd. Wait. How's this Shepherd? Oh, we said the teeth. Wait, didn't we just find a dead Shepherd?
Oh, there's some bad guys.
Uh oh. Radio McKenzie. Thank you. Your suspect, Shepherd or Beckett? I see Shepherd. What do you think?
I'll go with you.
Because we found a dead Shepherd in the lab, remember?
I thought so.
Shepherd. I'll cover that, team leader. Cover that, team leader. We'll keep an eye on Shepherd. My guys will need those socks to go any far. Are you guys really three?
Very good.
I don't know. The only question is, it's very good, is it entertaining enough, you know?
Oops, now I gotta figure out how to get the heck out of this room.
Oops, wrong way.
That's not the room. There we go. Leave.
Building 3 over here. Oh, aliens, of course. I should have spotted this. Check security station. Going in. Okay, we're here. Now what?
I don't see anybody.
I don't see anything either.
Hey, here's a mirror, screen that's lit up.
Aha! The only monitor available.
It didn't do anything.
Nothing. This security console appears to have been accessed recently. The data in the open file regards the security measures in Steelhead.
Uh-oh.
Search storage locker drive. Search dogs too, okay. Speak to Lieutenant David. Oh.
I hear gooey stuff.
Look over there, it's a monster.
Oh, there's a big monster.
Get out this guy first. They're everywhere. You think they're safe, and then suddenly they're everywhere around you. Have you seen the thing in the corner? Doomed, we are doomed, I say. Set fire to the container. How's that? This guy attacking me.
Container one on fire.
In room one, two. I did this one already. Is that in the coin?
I don't know.
You do it, dude.
Why can't I shoot this thing?
There you go, three of are in this room. Another one. Just four of three. That's too many. I'm gonna go to this other room, okay?
Keep getting attacked while I'm trying to set this stupid thing on fire. There we go. He's on fire.
Okay, how can we five of them in a row? Oh, that's right, we need five in that room.
That it?
I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Okay, last one here, I got. There you go. Alright. Guard building exit. Can't let anybody out. Can't let anything out.
One of the boxes turned into a bad guy and hit me.
Back to the opening.
Yep.
Prevent ways of aliens keeping building three. Coming outside?
No, I'm fighting some bad guys who are jumping me.
Here now too.
They pretend to be boxes.
Well, that's wave one. You stay here, it looks like. Next wave's coming. It's wave two. All right, one more wave. I'm all gooped out, man. A pulsing organic sound with the beat of a large heart comes from a far corner. You can hear shuffling the feet from the same direction. Survivor? Alien? Radio findings. Here you go. You found a survivor? Given what you found, Burning Building 3 was probably the smart idea. Survivor, you found Lieutenant David. You suspect him? Do we suspect him?
Oh, I don't know.
He was in the corner. All
he was in the corner, not doing a whole lot.
He was hunkering down, scared as heck, you know. I'll say no. Yeah. What do you think?
Go ahead.
I don't want to condemn an innocent man. All right, we got to be letting four, it looks like.
Okay.
Get out, because you're in the way.
Where's number four?
Back to over here, right? Beginning? Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's getting white out here. Can't see.
I can barely see. Oh.
Aliens. Hi, guys.
Hello, Douglas McKenzie. All right, Quickie said, "Been filming. Welcome back. Kept the folks you pointed out as security. Rick's on the guard. Now we can, well, shoot. We forgot about McReady. He's one of our more eccentric researchers here. I saw him. He was out by the motor pool. So we gotta get him.
Oh, we have to go to the motor pool.
Yep. Go to the motor pool." Just when you're in, you're out.
Yeah. Just when you get in, they push you out again. Oh, that was interesting. Oh,
that's right there. There's a motor pool. That's nice.
There's a guy standing here.
What? Oh, right there.
Frozen solid is a rock.
Hey there! Stay back, alien scum! You're not getting me! Dude,
huh. Where am I going? Clear. So I ran past him.
I've been working on an alien detector. And as you can see, it changes color. Text these shapeshifters. See that cabin over there? I locked one of the aliens inside. He replaced my buddy Jim, but the detector outed him before I could be replaced too.
Uh-oh. There he is, bad guy Jim.
Uh-oh. There he is. Backstab. Moving to you, and I'm like, I can't backstab him.
Couldn't backstab him?
Always moving. Take items. Ooh. With the buildings cleared, it's time to head back. Anyway.
Hey, a flamethrower.
Another, what's this? A flamethrower.
Yep.
Now it said return to the McKenzie, and it's not as, wait a minute, what the heck? All right,
the heck what?
Four. Well, the way we exited the building, right? All right, building four. Becky, why? Oh. Okay, where's McKenzie? Here he is. Okay, ready? We finished.
Yay.
Oh. Ow, my head. People were overpowered by the disguised aliens. They escaped and headed for Steelhead. Selecting this will end the issue and warp players to the next map. Wait, what? We were overpowered by the disguised aliens. Who was that?
Well, apparently one of them was... One of the ones we selected.
Wait. Giles is here. Hang on, hang on. Giles is here. Clark's here. Cartier's here. Beckett's here. Bennings is here.
What's Beckett say?
So, Pepper is here. And Isaac's here. And Norman's here. Ooh. Apparently, we got one person right. All right, we got one person right. Looks like. Huh? Okay, we remain on return next. Here we go. Next issue.
Continue next issue.
Continue your next issue.
Okay.
Is this referring to like the issues of a comic book? You know.
Yep.
Haha. Oh, the server not responding.
Yeah, I'm here all alone. Where are you?
Server not responding.
There you are. Right.
Oh. Cutscene.
Sierra Hotel 1. This is Sierra Hotel 3. Lieutenant McKenzie, do you copy? Over.
Copy that, Sierra Hotel 3. This is Sierra Hotel 1. What do you have for me, over?
We found the track, sir. They're leading right back to Steelhead. Please advise. Over.
Shoot him.
Over now. I'm sending up some friends to help. Over.
Oh, I guess we're the friends.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. So, what are we supposed to do? Go to Steelhead and fix it?
Capture Steelhead troopers. Well, this is not white out anymore. Wait, what are we going here for? The red circle's here. Why is that? Kill these guys, what happens? Alright, you're free. At least not yet. Free them. They're free. It's one set, or one troop.
I think I freed them.
These people ran right into more aliens. Like, what the heck, people? Unless you're...
They were fighting with bad guys.
Two or three. Group.
Oh, there's a bad guy back here. Now what are we doing? We got one more group to free.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some bad robots.
Yep, they are.
Shot me in the air. Why aren't these guys moving?
There.
Uh-oh, there's incoming. I see him. Let go of me, cat.
Defend north perimeter, emitter, defend south. Okay, wow. We have just... we're defending what right now?
There's some guys over here fighting.
We're coming over here.
Boy, there's a whole bunch of bad guys over here.
Crap. Just died.
Well, that's not good.
Good news is not too far to go.
Oh, I just got airborne. And not by my choice.
I died again. The good news is, not too far to go.
How many bad guys are there? Holy crud!
Alright, there. This one's done. Alright, this side is done. And now I go over to the other side. Sorry, I pick up my... Alright, I'm going to your side. Maybe a little faster because we're all depending on the same side, huh? That's it. I go your side. I go down here. This should do it.
Where's the other grouping, you
over
say?
Here, where I'm at.
Where the heck are you?
Well, we basically, we rescue people that, you know?
Okay, I see you. Keep knocking me in the air.
Why
didn't we
show credit for one of three so far? Two or three, okay, in there. Fun waves, you know? This is a little more... Wait, what? Oh.
I think we got him.
SCR, sir. The ship is nothing like the one that crashed. It's... different.
Uh-oh. It's Tech Lord.
Cyber Lord.
Cylor, Tech Lord. It's a Lord guy.
Once I get into the ship, oh, I can fly, right? Alright, now you go up, right? I go,
there's some ships down here that might need.
I'm going to do a ship. How do I get into a ship?
I don't know.
Got a shield. Take teleporter. Oh.
Where's the teleporter?
Take teleporter. And it will load heavy gunship. Gun 1, 2.
Oh, you can pass through the shield easy.
I didn't. I got out. No shield. Cyberlord shield?
No, no, come out here. See where I am?
There you go, I'll take a teleporter up. I'm in a ship now. Oh, crap.
Oh, they hit me with a rock before I got airborne.
I'm on the ship now.
I'm trying. I gotta kill a couple guys before they will let me get aboard. Are you having fun up there?
I'm gonna find batteries. I'll take the battery down. Where's the... Okay.
Okay, here I am.
Oh, wait, I can go out. Wait. Off the ship. Okay, how do I...
Well, we have to get through the door, don't we?
Door. Oh, that door. Oh.
Yeah, but that door isn't glowing. We must need something that we didn't pick up.
Take teleporter and overlord heavy gun and ship to get one in.
All right.
Gun 1 and 2.
The gun 1 and 2. Where are the guns?
Oh, here you go.
What?
Right next to this thing. On the ground. Ooh, there you go. Right here, the little platform thing. The little thing here. Little
oh.
Platform. Yeah, I just noticed it. Boom.
He's a bad guy.
Defeat Cyberlord. Where is he at?
Behind the flamethrowers.
There he is. We're going back to him. Took out half his life.
Good.
Cyber.
You know what happened?
Surrender now.
You have a little fight here, Sakaar.
And I'm getting beat up while.
I'm attacking him. I see myself attacking him. But... He's going down.
Some,
he's going down.
Some
going
secondary
down.
Character is helping.
Go, 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 go! There you go. Dual blader. It's purple. Take item. Box of question eight. Take item. Racers. Is it? Oh. Oh my gosh. A lot of stuff there.
Yeah.
Just a car. Thank you for helping out. Wait. Thank you for helping protect the crashed alien ship, Arcavius Wood. Who knows what sort of evil creature Cyberlord could have made if he'd acquired that technology.
Hey, I think there's one more exclamation point over there
now
for
we
you.
We need to scale the ship. Let me know when you're ready to go. Okay, when we're... Oh, yeah. Question 8. All right. I'm ready to go.
Cool. All right.
F. Next issue.
Down.
Why are we on our knees to the teleporter?
We slid across the deck, too, you know?
Well, unless it's slant.
I watched all three of us slide across the deck on our knees.
I know. You know? Until we got to the teleporter, where I at least was standing in the teleporter.
I don't.
That was weird.
It was weird.
I think the ship was at an angle. That's why we slid.
Very entertaining, though, you know? Thank you for watching this episode of Upstairs Shippers Online and our little whiteout expedition in Canada. There's more to come, but that's it. That's all we're broadcasting today. So take care of yourself. If you have any prayer requests, let us know. God bless you, and hope you there's an expression. One guy says, play more games. I think it was Will Wheaton, right?
Yeah.
So I was thinking we'd say, read more Bible. All right. Take care of yourselves. See you later.